Question 36 is on full wave rectification and an AC potential is applied. Let's say current flows in this direction. It will conduct to Q, pass through the resistor from here and conduct to S. And supposing if the direction of current reverses, it will conduct to R, pass through current in the same direction, pass through the resistor, and conduct to P in this direction. The answer is A,